Hello, I'm Laura Jones. A federal jury acquitted a former Trenton police officer of using excessive force on a prisoner inside the department's holding cell. The federal government previously announced a separate investigation into the Trenton Police Department for excessive force and unlawful stops and searches. The wellness chain's LA Fitness has announced that it will be closing two New Jersey locations. The gyms in Summerdale and Woodbury Heights will be shut down in April.